We're in the same session.
I bet not. What are you doing?
Dunno. I don't know what to do. No, join your game now. Hey.
Oh, bye. Fuck.
Listen, weekend.
Huh?
The weekend.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, bye. Fucking hell. What, are you in my session?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Right, do you want me to come pick you up?
Yeah, why not? But the only time you do in this game.
Very funny.
Bitch.
Right, you gotta stay where you are then.
I'm gonna.
Oh mate, I'm in a shit day today.
Yeah. Well, what happened?
I've just had a headache and it's been a nightmare at work.
Went slow, is it?
No, I went quite quick to be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, it's slow.
Huh?
Mine went slow.
Yours did.
Been a long day, it's just dragged.
Dragged all day.
Yeah, yes. And man, people just piss you off.
Yeah, I know.
I was tired from this morning. Woke up for the alarm. Couldn't get back to sleep. And people decided they wouldn't irritate me of the morning.
Like who?
People at work. Wow. They've got a mouthful.
Where are you anyway? Are you gone?
Oh, hello. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Hey. You passive, yeah?
Oh, yeah, at the moment, so now I can get us.
Good.
This is where Franklin lives. Oh yeah, you got to set this thing up, haven't you? Yeah, this is
might
for sale, isn't
it?
Now. What's that one for sale? Just want to have a quick look at it, Rob. Stay there.
I'll jump in. Oh, I'll stay there.
Just wanna have a quick look at it.
What? Bit of door shut. Nice. I like the
What?
I like the end of the room. It's quite nice.
What?
Nice chassis.
What are you looking
nice
at?
Colour. Twin exhausts. Quite sexy.
What is?
The old air intake. So nice. Hey. I'm a police officer. Do you want me to drive?
I don't mind driving, do you want me to drive?
No,
don't smash it.
I'll set a waypoint then. The Leicester.
You'd have to do that. I wouldn't have him on mine, would I? You'd have to do it.
Why would I have to go on? Map?
Yeah, then yeah, he should be on a map somewhere. A big L should be. Not LD, just a big L with Leicester on it. Or you might have to ring him, I don't know. I can't remember now. I think you have to go and see him. Sure of it.
Well, let me ring him first. You got any plans for the weekend, mate?
No, just Bet's coming down, mate.
Yeah.
You going to take care of it now?
I will be Saturday. I'm working Friday night. Then.
You're not going straight there?
No, I'm going to sleep first.
Sleep and then go.
Right, so what
we've
got to do.
I think he'd be on your map.
No, it's on there, heist. Replay heist. No. Operator. A quick job.
Okay, I'll text the details.
What's he doing?
Done.
Well, let me drive for a minute, Rob.
Should we do this job?
No, 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 I want to take you somewhere. Come out. I'll drive and you just...
What are you going to take me?
Get new fucking clothes.
No, I don't have that clothes.
Do you need new clothes?
I need to get Leicester. He ain't on there.
Thank you.
Might have been crashed the car. Oh, paint work.
Right, you ready? Go in this shop. Get rid of them awful jeans you're wearing. Yeah. Put a top on.
Queer.
Hey.
Hey. That's some pimp daddy. Hey. You got some good harness? I want to show my tattoo off. That's why.
Stop whining.
Yeah.
Things are so expensive on here, I tell ya. You got anything yet?
Right, let's do this.
Right, 1 minute, I'm subdoing my things quickly.
Give me your money, bitch. Give me the money.
Seriously?
Hey.
I haven't got shoes on here.
Get out.
That's not cool.
That's what you are.
Hey, that one I fucking got.
Don't be a dick.
Yeah. Give me your money now. This is a heist.
Hasta luego.
Running from that bad boy.
We doing my car out there. Bet you've hit it.
Huh?
Bet you've hit it.
I've just been doing the donuts actually. I didn't realise you there, sorry.
Right, should we go and find you some cars?
No, we're not finding cars.
Why?
Bitch. I just told you.
Right, you can take me somewhere then.
No,
What?
Look at this way first, bitch.
You ain't gonna modify my car, yeah?
Modify your car, you mad. No. Bitch. Right, underneath.
What?
Underneath.
Right, it's blue.
Yeah, neon's. It's purplish.
What are you doing, bub?
Right. This is all set up for when we do go in here again.
You did it now, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
That's good then.
Good. Be gone. Take it, it's all good now.
Yeah.
He's gonna contact me with a job soon. How come you got this one?
Changed it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I like this one, I forgot about this one. You like this one? We're stuck at the lights, but wait at the lights for a minute.
John?
Yeah?
I've got something to say to you.
What?
Okay, mate.
She's got a top on there. You need a haircut?
Huh?
No. You need a haircut?
No, I don't need a haircut.
That's for sale there, yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm. We go up in the air.
Yeah, we're on that.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy,
you're
sir.
Swearing, ain't ya?
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
It's off.
Won't leave me alone there, Lester.
You, got the job yet?
Nah.
Well, he keeps ringing me, so I presume it is then.
We can do the first mission together if you want, because that's only two anyway.
Well,
yeah, so I don't, if you want to do it, me and you just have to do it quickly now. It won't take long.
Won't take long now.
Nah. Wow. It takes literally, I think it's like two missions in it and it's easy. Something that we're fucking dying much probably.
Where's your place?
I'll sort it out now. Mark up your place. We go there.
Where is my place?
It'll be on the map. Your map.
What will it say?
A house. It should
own
be.
Apartment.
That's it. Done it, yeah? Alright, okay.
Yeah. Alright, give me 2 seconds.
What?
What, you're driving
off? No, 1 minute. Well, I'm gonna get in the plane now. We're going to the plane. Get in the plane. 1 minute, and then I can drive. No, get in. Get back in. I'm gonna go to the plane quickly, and then get, jump in the plane with me, and then I'll drive there.
What?
You going for a fag, are you?
No, I'm not going for a fag, no.
Right, let's go quick toilet. Okay, just get in this plane and I'll drive it there. Come on. You coming? I'll drive us to. You've set the waypoint, yeah?
Yeah, Sam.
Okay, let me know
when. 2 minutes, mate.
Let me know when you're back. you dead.
Bitch.
Alright, mate.
Bitch. Yeah.
Alright. So we just got to get out of the plane now. So just jump out.
Right. Yeah.
We're up here. Your place should be up here somewhere.
Okay. Yeah, what I'll probably do is just do this mission for tonight.
Yeah, that'll be it, yeah. Yeah, because you have to have four of the others anyway, so.
I remember you telling me, I think, about this. First one has to be two,
so your place should be up here. Down there.
Down there?
Oh my god!
Get this car.
Huh?
Come in this car.
You asshole! I'm gonna smash your face in.
I can't quit this guy. This car here.
What's up, bitch? The hell? Bash him up. Bash him up.
Bash him up. Got as close as I could. Near the water.
Could have just jumped out the plane, to be fair.
Yeah.
At the point.
But your apartment is right here, on the right.
Do this.
Right, invite me in then. When you get in. In?
Yeah. How do I let you in now? I can't remember. Just come to the front door, John. Yeah? Come to the front door, yeah?
Don't know how to get in.
Buzz.
Hey, let me buzz. Okay.
You go.
Thank you. Well, okay, so we need to go downstairs.
I'm downstairs.
Yeah, it's all the way down the stairs, isn't it? Your highest room.
I'm in it.
Oh, you're in the highest room?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you go up...
So you quickly join a heist?
Nah, you just...
Start as a leader, yeah?
Start as a... I don't know, I haven't been on this for ages, yeah. So you want to do your first heist? Sorted. Hold on, yeah, this is the one. Oh yeah, that's it.
Right, what we gotta do for this? This better be easy, John.
It is easy.
Yeah?
Yeah, it is easy. It's, you're robbing a bank still, but it's easy. Let me do the driving and you just do the heist thing or whatever.
Yes, this will do very nicely. A nice place you've got, very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. It's not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Flisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk to you. Unless, of course, you count getting locked up or shot. So, you ready?
Mine got work
tomorrow. What do you think? Questions, comments, concerns?
What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place. Right. Okay, you driving? Yeah, you drive, Rob, it's because right. Huh? You drive, go on.
Driving.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Take us to the Flisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off.
Yeah, there you go, then. Hope you heard him.
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores, like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense.
Let me check shit.
Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power and incarceration and homicide. Yeah, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
Looks like a crap, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, how far away is this bank?
It's not that far, you're near it now. I'm getting nervous.
I'm trying not to hurt anything.
Right up here. Just a little further down and that's it, we're there. Don't help that the car they give you slow.
Flat out at the moment.
Flat out, is it?
Yeah.
How's your car getting on?
Well, aren't they?
Yeah.
Not too bad. Yeah, I'll sort that tax out for you.
Yeah, thanks, mate. I'm fucking skinned. So, I see you on the right, left, right. What's that yellow thing?
Oh, there.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory.
I'm up.
Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
All right, that's number one. Who? Last one. Hey. Hey.
What?
Fucking idiot. What a bastard.
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna sell me in half.
Fine.
No? Didn't like that one?
You like that one, bub?
You don't make it easy.
Oh, you bitch.
Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting.
Right.
Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the
bank... Crap, you missed it! Carry on.
Here's the added bonus of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Alright, where were we? Masks. Paige, we'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest of the
on the right.
Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you ever talk, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist.
Whoa.
Before my jeans do.
You're Lester, you are.
Yeah?
You should be Lester in real life.
Yeah. How far is this factory? That's piss.
Fucking hell, Bubbo's time, is it? You gotta do the thing yet?
It is. Yeah, how long's that tight?
Don't take long.
Don't take long.
I'll tell you what it is. It's all the fucking cutscenes. It's unnecessary. There you go, stop here. So you're like this, you can't skip it. Get in the danger. There we go.
Place.
You driving, John?
Yep, I'll do this bit. Go on.
Well, hurry up then.
What's fitting the motor?
All there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
You still there, Bob?
Yeah.
What's that?
Just watching how you drive.
Good, innit?
Yeah. Hurry up, I'm knackered.
Fuck it, I've got to do the heist yet. This is only the start-up.
Oh, well, hurry up then.
I can't skip it, can
you
I?
You told me this shit was going to be easy.
It is easy. This ain't hard, is it? You finding this hard? Because I ain't.
Yeah, I am finding it hard. I'm finding it hard to keep my eyes open.
Well, you should have said no, John.
Well, I thought you said it was going to be a quick, easy bloody...
It is a quick, easy.
No, it ain't. Been on a Friday night, you know.
No, we're on a Thursday. It's quite even better, to be honest, because you ain't got to worry about it tomorrow night, have you?
I just got to work like a bitch.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
Mm-hmm. The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to
young boys.
Prep work you need to do.
What'd you say?
Crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need
you heard
crew.
Well, she's one and two. Got to do number one first, then two.
One person can be in charge. Respect.
What? Mm-hmm.
Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
You kidding me?
They're not long. They're easy. They're so easy. All we've got to do is go and nick a car and then go and rob the bank.
One thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car.
Hey, you've done number one.
We ain't dumb.
Legitimately,
huh?
A nice long
we've done number one, yeah. See, he's crossed it off.
You're going to be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew. And
well, if we're
nice
not done in 15 minutes, I'm coming off.
Hi.
This is good to go.
Hey, 15 minutes.
Here's your board.
Right, we're doing that.
Good, good, good. And when you're ready to move
yeah,
on the car, go over it.
Reckon?
Study the plan.
Yeah, we've got to go and nick that car, and then go and do the heist.
Methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime.
I can't help this cutscene, can I?
Element of that, huh?
Not you, the ginger one.
And when you've got the car,
Lester.
We'll come
Lester.
Back here and talk.
Why don't you get up in the morning?
Good job.
Hmm?
Why don't you get up in the morning?
Fuck you.
Right, that's it. Click number two. You're on it, I ain't on it. Flee the
why
job.
Why did you click number two?
I don't know, I can't see your screen. Go down to number two and click X or something, I don't know. Where it says, fleet job.
You must complete the setup, all missions. I'm on.
What are you doing?
I don't know what it's doing. It's trying to piss out of me. Giving me all this bullshit about as a leader and all that crap. I want to skip it.
Right, I'm done. Yeah.
Not that, John. I just can't keep me on. I'm really tired.
What?
But I wanted to get this bit out of the way.
Right, let's go. Let's go.
So then we can just straight crack on with it.
Right, come in my car down here then, and then we'll get there quicker. Going in this.
Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay.
Mark that waypoint, Mob.
What?
You mark that waypoint.
Is
that blue thing on the map?
Yeah.
Just mark it for us. And head straight there.
Yeah, I don't know. Are you alright?
Thank you. Your mask, Rob.
Is this armoured, this one, John?
No, the one we're nicking is armoured.
Oh, the one we're nicking is armoured, John.
Yeah.
Huh?
Alright. Let's do it.
Shoot.
Yeah. So So just stay behind the wall.
How'd you get the weapons at?
L1, shit. I think. Or R1. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, stay cover.
How can you be dead?
Stay cover for a minute. Come up, this is us. It's getting it, let's go.
Drive.
You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car. If the exhaust on that car is dragging along the road, that's on you.
Sure.
Yep. I heard him. Okay, shoot him up.
Yeah, I'm shooting. Where you going, John?
Right, we've stole the car now, all we got to do is do the bank and that's it, we're done. Oh, fuck off. Now it's up to you if you want to rob the bank.
How long is that going to take though?
15 minutes.
Nah, so do that one after. It's something that me and you can do.
Huh?
Can't we?
Sorry?
It's something that me and you can do. Isn't it?
Yeah, it's only two people. You can only do it with two people.
That's what I'm saying, but it's something that me and you can do.
Yeah. What, you want to do it now or not?
Nah, we'll do it. We'll do it another day. You're chuffing away at that, aren't you?
Yeah.
Did you get what you ordered?
Yes, I did. Thanks, mate. No, it was just some coils.
Nah.
It was just calls for my big one.
Your big one, huh?
I didn't realise I was running low. Thanks for letting me use that.
What? Anytime. More than welcome.
Yeah, I said, if it ain't prime, I'll use my own because it don't matter.
No.
I checked him and I could get them on primes, so I thought, if he didn't mind.
Right as well. Done my insurance there.
You've done it.
How
much?
£430.
For the year?
Mm-hmm.
Not bad, is it?
So we're protecting no claims as well.
Yeah.
well.
You've always had that though, haven't you?
Nah. Never had it.
You've never you never protected your no claims bonus?
Yep.
Why?
Have not. Sunday.
Yes.
Good. Quiet.
That's it then, mate.
Yeah. So it was only short, but...
That's alright. No, we're gonna go out with Dave, aren't we, anyway, so...
Yeah, we'll have a good session on there, yeah?
Yeah, we're going out with Dave. Dave enjoyed it the other night, he was telling me about it. He really enjoyed it.
You know why? Because we haven't been on it for a long while.
Yeah.
And there's a few little bits and pieces that have...
I know.
Yeah. Whereas she's playing it all the time and nothing else.
Yeah.
Probably the same as this division, if you play that all the time, it's gonna get boring.
Oh yeah, of course it will.
Any game.
Any game's the same, isn't it, really?
It's alright to start with, but you know. So yeah. Alright, well. When am I seeing you next?
Fucking hell. God knows.
Monday?
You wanna do Monday?
Mm. Hopefully we'll go and see his Batman, eh?
Batman. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
But otherwise, we'll get by the time thing that come round and it'll be bleeding out on DVD.
Yeah.
Won't it?
Yeah. Well, I've heard it's had bad reviews.
Well, you've got to make your own mind up, haven't you?
Yeah.
It's a way of going. You might have a different opinion to the person who wrote the review. Do you know what I mean?
Even the fans have slated it though.
Yeah. Oh, well, you never know. You never know.
You never know. You never know.
Yeah. Anyway, have a nice weekend, won't you?
Yes, mate, I will.
Be good.
Yeah, what are you going to be doing?
Working.
That ain't good.
Pretty much.
Come on, let's roll.
Working off Saturday, but that's
quite
a weird shift because I get Saturday night. But you know,
come on, mate.
Can't do anything, can you? Okay, so don't worry. There you go. Shit happens.
It does happen, yeah.
So I'll see you Monday then.
See you Monday night.